better bust down on AP. Yeah, baby, ain't no rich styles on you lately. Yeah, I got fans in Costa Rica. I got fans in Costa Rica.
Good morning, Hullet High School. Happy Blue and Gold Day.
We hope you had a great Thursday.
I'm Pat.
And I'm Ross.
And here's what's in the news. The Homecoming Parade is today. Come support your athletes and award winners at 4:15.
Today is the last day of Spirit Week. The theme is blue and gold.
The Homecoming Dance is tomorrow from 7 to 9 p.m. Tickets will be on sale for $15 at lunches. Today is your last day to purchase your ticket.
Today after fourth hour, we will be meeting at the senior bench on the third floor to take a class photo for those who are wearing blue and gold.
Make sure to follow the Eagles S24 on TikTok and Instagram and HHS Student News on Twitter to receive updates on sports and other student news.
The National Honor Society and Student Council will be hosting a pregame tailgate in the courtyard this Friday at 5, following the homecoming parade at 4:30.
Now over to Josie and James.
Happy game day. I'm Josie.
And I'm Dino.
And the day is finally here. The homecoming football game is tonight versus Howell at 7. The theme is blue and gold, so hopefully you're dressed up right now, but don't forget to dress up at the game.
The soccer boys had their senior night last night, beating Howell 6-2. Congrats to the soccer boys.
Archery tryouts are today at Village Elementary at 5:30 in the Commons.
The Lions had a nice win last night, beating the Packers 34-20.
That's all for sports. Now on to Patrick and Jake for
the weather. I'm Kate.
And I'm Avery.
Today there will be a high of 71 and a low of 58.
There will be cloudy conditions up until the evening, then the sun will start to peek through.
The temperature for the football game tonight will start at 67 and drop to 63 by the end of the game.
New York City could experience flooding due to the heavy rainfall and poor drainage.
Previous red flag warning and fire weather watch for the Santa Barbara area was canceled, but elevated fire danger still remains. And now for the joke of the day.
How do celebrities stay cool?
I don't know. How?
They have many fans.
Have a great day, Heartland High School.
Got that mic jack, no, just before the video. I go Norman Bates with the eights. I'm a ghost.